Now solving the second exercise, complete the following sentences. First sentence here is, the wheels of a bicycle go dash. So wheels कैसे चलते थे bicycle के? Round and round. So we will fill in the blank space, round and round. Second is, Raghu can take his bicycle dash up and down the hill. वो कहाँ कहाँ ले जा सकता था? Up and down the hill. Third here is, Raghu rides the bicycle in the playground and dash. वो अपनी bicycle playground में ride करता था और कहाँ ride करता था? Park में. So we will fill here in the park. Fourth, Raghu loves to dash. Raghu को क्या पसंद था? अपनी bicycle चलाना. तो यहाँ पे हम क्या भर देंगे? We will fill here is, Raghu loves to ride my bicycle. Fifth sentence is, Raghu rides his bicycle to dash house. Raghu अपनी bicycle कहाँ किसके घर लेके जाता था? Ami's house. Ami's was his friend. Right students? So we will fill here is Ami. So now all of you note down that this chapter is to be done in the book only, okay? You don't have to copy these questions in your notebook. Thank you. Now let us study lesson number 4, Ding Dong of English Literature. Let's recite. Ding Dong, Ding Dong, I will sing you a song. Main tumhare liye ek gana gaungi. It is all about a little bird. Ye kiske bare mein hai? Ek little bird ke bare mein hai. Bird means chidiya. He sat on a tree. वो कहाँ पर बैठी थी? ट्री पर बैठी थी, पेड़ पर बैठी थी. And he sang to me. और उसने गाना गाया. It was a pretty bird. Pretty means lovely. वो कैसी थी? Lovely bird थी. Ding dong, ding dong, I will sing you a song. मैं तुम्हारे लिए एक गाना गाऊंगा. It is all about a little mouse. ये एक चूहे की कहानी है. Mouse means चूहा. He looked very cunning. Cunning means clever. वो बहुत कैसा था? चालाक चूहा था. And I saw him running about the whole house. और मैंने उसे पूरे घर में भागते हुए देखा. Ding dong, ding dong, I'll sing you a song. Ding dong, ding dong, I'll sing you a song. मैं तुम्हारे लिए गाना गाऊंगा. It is all about my little kitty. Kitty means cat. ये किसके बारे में है song? Kitty के बारे में, cat के बारे में. She is speckled all over. Speckled means spotted. उसके उसपे spots थे, body पे spots थे. And I know you will love her. और मुझे पता है आप उसको बहुत प्यार करोगे. For she is very pretty. वो बहुत ही ज़्यादा lovely cat है. Thank you.